Well, Stockton police say neighbors watching out for neighbors are proving to be an effective tool in helping find criminals. KCRA3's Melinda Mesa live for us in Stockton right now with more on how local leaders are trying to get more people involved in neighborhood watches. Melinda.
Well, you know, this group is being led by Councilmember Michael Tubbs and Congressman McNerney because police say they cannot be in every neighborhood at every minute of the day. And they also say more eyes and ears could make Stockton a safer place.
The community's basically said enough's enough with violent crime here in the city of Stockton.
Stockton police say more and more people are stepping up with information, like with this homicide on Holiday Drive, where a suspect description helped police make an arrest just this morning.
The faster people cooperate with the law enforcement officers and investigators, the quicker we can apprehend the suspect.
It was in October that police had to investigate a quadruple homicide here in Stockton. It started here on Regent Street and continued to Wagner Court.
As neighbors, we need to pull together.
That neighborhood watch person was able to give crucial information, the suspect description and the suspect vehicle, which helped our officers when they got to another homicide scene, they saw that vehicle there.
I'm so sad to what had happened, but I'm so proud of my neighbors and my friends because I've never seen so many people band together.
Now Councilman Michael Tubbs and Congressman Jerry McNerney are hosting a neighborhood watch meeting focusing on how to make Stockton a safer place.
Neighborhood watches are important because it builds a sense of community. Crimes don't happen as frequently in well-networked communities, communities where people are talking to each other, where people are talking with police officers, where people are watching out for each other when people are gone.
Now, that meeting begins tomorrow night at 5:30. It'll be held at the Dolores Jones Community Center on Fair Street, and it will run until about 7 o'clock tomorrow night. Reporting live in Stockton, I'm Melinda Mesa, KCRA 3 Reports.
You got to say it's great to have good neighbors. Melinda, thanks.